straight path, left yard. He was about 22 years old. I was 17 years old. And my speed beat him. I did a lot of footwork, a lot of dashing, a lot of moving in and out. He finally got tired. And in the third round, I beat him. But the first two were close. Sitting down, thinking back when I was a little boy in Louisville, Kentucky, fighting my first amateur fight, Ronnie O'Keefe. I won on a split decision in the third round, and I was paid $4 for the fight. And I was on local television in Louisville, Kentucky. The show was called Tomorrow's Champion. My goal then was to buy me a nice, beautiful car, buy my mother. Television, we make $4,000. Boy, $4,000. Cargo Stadium was sold out that night. We had about 19,000 people that night, 18 or 19,000 people. And this was the finals for the United States Golden Glove Championship. Jimmy Jones is a tall fellow, about an inch and a half. Saturday night fights were popular at that time, and I figured if I could get on Saturday night television, we'd make $4,000.